We run the gas off the electricity and the electricity off the gas, and we save £200 a year. But then a few weeks later, God, I'll never forget it now. We got a new boiler.
Are you all right there, Father?
Help me!
Hello, Ted. I was just telling Father Jack there about the thing there last year. How did you fare with yours?
I don't know what...
Because, you know, they have no morals and no respect for human life. But what they do have, and no one can deny this now, they have the finest collection of boilers in the world. And I include Canada in that.
Fine. Actually, I just want to borrow Jack for a moment.
Thank Christ!
Father. Father.
God, I remember the first time I saw that boiler now. Beautiful!
I don't suppose you'd like to buy a ticket, Father.
Oh, did you get them specially, Ted? Because, you know, you can buy them down the shop, you know. Any number you like now. 1, 7, 20... 112.
112.
All the way up to 409, I think it is. And if you want more, they send off of them. And they send them back in an envelope now, you know. Normal kind of thing now. Rectangular, four corners, you know. That's the way I like them anyway. The old envelopes. Oh, yes, yeah. No round envelopes for me. No way, hose. Oh, they have you every way, you know. I was in the AA there, you know, for a while. And the insurance was very expensive. I had to crash the car just to get the money back, you know. And then they had witnesses who said they'd seen me steer it towards the wall, you know. There was talk of me going to jail for a while. It's yourself. This is a piece of advice my father gave to me. Now, this not only refers to lagging, but all forms of insulation. He said, don't ever... It was always, always, always... Never! Oh, I've forgotten. Never mind. What's your favourite humming noise? Would it be... Or would it be... the first one there, now, that's the sound of a fridge. The second one, that's the sound of a man humming. You never hear a woman humming. I knew a woman once, but she died soon afterwards. Now, if you push me to it, I'd have to say my favourite colour was grey. No, blue. A soft blue with a hint of grey. No, orange. Orange. That's it. Orange. I remember. I have an extension put on the house now, and I put it on the extension. So the house is in a circle now, you see?